statements and make you turn this van around. I have to go to this party. I just have to.
I hope you two are proud of yourselves. Look where your scary stories got us now.
Hey, Skip should have watched where he was going.
Just get in the tow truck.
Okay, okay.
Listen, we have this party to get to, but we're running late. Would you mind dropping us off?
No problem, Chief.
This is gonna take forever. Anyone got another story?
Yeah.
Are you kidding me? We just got in an accident. Pops is scared half to death, and you wanna tell more stories?
Actually, I wouldn't mind hearing one more tale.
Yeah, they've been pretty good.
I'm down.
It would be nice to hear one while I'm not driving.
See, Benson, even Skips wants to hear one.
Ah, okay. You all just have to hear one more story? Fine, but this time I'm telling the story.
What?
Now pay attention. You just might learn something.
Pickles.
Whoa! Watch it!
What's all this?
You two are re-wallpapering the house today.
Aw, what?
Why?
Because of that!
Wait, how do you know it was us?
Okay, fine. We'll just patch up that one spot.
No, you can't, because that wallpaper is discontinued. So you gotta do the whole house with this new stuff so it all matches.
But we don't even know how to wallpaper walls.
Just follow the instructions and make it nice, or you're doing it over again.
You didn't have to throw the equipment at us.
Yes, I did!
No. Step 5A, smooth the glue paste before applying the paper. 5B, smooth the paper and apply the glue paste.
Wait, what?
I don't know, man. These don't make any sense.
I hate wallpapering. I just wish we could get someone else to do it.
Do you hate wallpapering, trying to do it yourself, but the instructions just don't make sense?